Yo, what's up guys? My name is Ghostly, and today we are back with some more Fallout Shelter Online. So yeah, I upgraded the vault a little bit. Nothing special, but at least I think I did. But it's okay. We got a radio message. So today, actually, let's just jump right into the mission. Our power is enough, that's good. Oh, actually, we need her. She's like... Cats are just running around. But yeah, let's jump right into the mission. Are this us? Oh, a new area. It's like a crashed airplane. Okay, friends, as usual, we're going to collect some fresh exciting data. Like usual. What monsters are we going to encounter this time? This is where the life signs are showing as a group of squirrels. Have you ever seen squirrels in the wasteland? Actually no, I haven't. What the hell is that? Cheater. What's with that raider? No, I don't know. he's a squirrel. This is interesting. My detector says that these raiders are squirrels. Darn it, is it broken? Is that thing broken? Unusual excitement. But are that like crazy? Look how excited Dogmeat is. Oh, because dogs like to chase squirrels, I'm guessing. Okay. Actually, this is a little bit too loud for me. Okay. They're easy to kill. That's going to be quick. These coral raiders. That's a shame. The data we collected is very limited. Guess we will never know why these raiders see themselves as squirrels or why these squirrels become raiders. Probably some radiation. Another usual unsolved mystery in the world. Wild wasteland. But at least Dogmeat seems happy. Yeah. Because he thought those were squirrels. I'm guessing. Okay, that was a pretty short mission. Got some loot as usual. No. Some old dude. So, I unlocked a little bit of the map. As you can see, but I haven't been anywhere new. Okay. We have completed some quests already. The radio studio has received an important transmission. Let's go and see. Oh, we have to go back to the vault. Oh, it's from Preston. Put it through. Vault? This is Minuteman. We happy to tell you we rebuild the Minuteman camp at the Museum of Freedom. Sounds like good news. Now Preston and his Minutemen have finally settled down. Remember, when we first saw them, they were like wasteland refugees. When you are ready, let's go to the Minuteman camp. Oh, so got like a new friendly settlement, I'm guessing. Good news, we unlocked daily sign-in system. Oh, like usually in these kind of games. You log in every day and you get some rewards. We got some... Actually, I don't know what this is. Some water, bottle caps and some canned food. I can't... Oh, it's battle pass. And we have free... Redux. That's usually useful. You get something here as well. Some sort of box. Purple box. And some other goodies. Okay. Something else. Oh, this is the place where we can exchange the roses. Yeah. That's a pretty much what it is. Okay, and we got some roses as well. Oh, it's a Valentine's signing. Okay. This is... I don't know. And I don't care. Okay. Let's collect what we can. Can we upgrade the vault? No, we can't yet. We need to build something. Or upgrade something. So... Midman camp. I'm guessing we are going to the camp now? Oh yeah. Let's go to Minuteman camp. Outpost. Actually, it's an outpost, not camp, but who cares? Oh. And everybody's dying already. Oh, is this the city from Fallout 4? Where you first meet up with Preston? Welcome to the Minuteman camp. Although we only have the simple sentials so far, trust me, the Minuteman will be reborn here. I have a plan. What sort of plan? This place looks like... dump. In fact, my plan is rather simple. Do what we can to help the settlers that need us and earn their support. Then we try to fight in Trinidad. So we set up a request terminal for settlers. Oh, so we can we can run like little jobs to help out the settlers. And we are going to earn some points, I'm guessing. As for your vault. Oh, and we already got some. Oh yeah, we got 60 of those coins. Veterans, you. I think we are doing pretty okay. At least for now. Oh, and we get Ronnie. Going to find her useful. Okay, I'm guessing I will take one of your men because you don't need her. Ronnie. Okay. I'm guessing. I don't really know if she's good or bad, but. If it's kind of free, why not? We can always use some new settlers. Not settlers, we have dwellers. Well, and we can buy all sort of stuff from their materials, junk. Okay. Oh. And this shop just sells the same. Oh, what is that book guy doing? Oh, it's that woman, Mama something, Mama Murphy, I don't remember. Oh, history of Minuteman, I'm guessing. Yeah, if you want to read it, you can pause it and just read it. I'm going to probably read it when I'm editing the video. And that's that about the Minuteman. Okay, what else we can do here? Oh, we have completed these quests. Upgrade. Oh, it's about our vault. We need to upgrade some things, but I already did that. Well, torch level 3. Okay, 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 okay. Oh, we need to upgrade the equipment again. Clear robot factory. Okay, I'm guessing I'm going to do that. And that's probably going to be the end of the video. I know this video was kind of shitty, but what can you do? Actually, I couldn't just didn't put that in the video, but okay, I already did that. Okay, let's take all that stuff. So yeah, we need to upgrade 8 equipment to level 11. Let's go to the Tuna tools. Oh, she's already level 15. We can upgrade Kate or that guy. Let's upgrade Kate. I think she's the second strongest, at least for now. But yeah, I think I'm going to end it here, guys. So yeah, if you liked the video, please leave a like. If you're new here, subscribe and click that little bell notification icon so you don't miss out on my latest videos. And I'll see you guys all next time. So yeah, bye for now.